So Tuesday morning, all of a sudden, Roombas and doorbells and refrigerators just shut down.
Everything I bake or refrigerate, I depend on you.
Yeah, pretty much. If you have a smart home, you were really dumbed down on Tuesday.
Boy, no kidding. It was an outage at Amazon's cloud computing arm. Thousands of people in the U.S. Seriously. I mean, lost food in the refrigerator. I mean, all the smart stuff you have.
The light bulbs wouldn't come on. Yeah, I guess if you have a smart light bulb, it's like, hey, light bulb, turn on.
I guess.
We had the clapper back in the day. This is a whole different animal, though.
Clap on. It took down major streaming services. In fact, people couldn't get into Walt Disney parks because it was all part of the cloud-based computing.
Nope.
Amazon services that were affected included voice assistant Alexa, Ring smart doorbells, and more. Multiple Ring users said that they weren't even able to get into their house because their app didn't work. Others said that they couldn't turn on their Christmas lights. Smart light bulbs wouldn't listen. Nobody was listening when you were trying to give voice commands. It was bedlam.
So in the dogs and cats living together. So in the vein of get a game plan that the Louisiana government has for us for hurricanes. Like, you've been through it before, now you know better. So now you've been through this. Now you realize that your automatic smart vacuum is dumb when the internet doesn't work. You have to have a game plan. You have to be able to, well, go rogue, sort of, in a raw sort of basic way, right?
Don't let an internet outage turn your smart home into a dumb home.
Alexa, what's the weather like?
I don't know.
You need the Offline Survival Guide. It teaches you skills like getting the forecast by sticking your hand out the window.
Ew, it's all wet.
That means it's raining.
Cool. Hey, Alexa, order paper towels.
What is paper towels?
With the Offline Survival Guide, you'll know that there are plenty of paper towels at something called the store.
Alexa, what's a store?
Maybe the nice talking man knows.
A store is a place you go to buy things.
Wait, like out there? Ew.
Mankind has thrived for thousands of years without the internet, and so can you with the Offline Survival Guide.
Is there Netflix out there, too?
You may thank us for this later.
Yeah.
The Big Morning Show with Fast and Renee, only on Big 102.1.